Well, one of the major risks is the introduction of competition and the unleashing of the NHS to the full forces of commercial law. And then what we'll get is hundreds of different providers all competing for the same activity, and we may well then see your local hospital not being sustainable, having to lose services, or worse still, having to close down.